Hi everyone! I bought the Rimmel BB cream a couple weeks ago, and today I'm going to show you how I apply it to my skin. I also am going to be wearing it throughout the day, and in a couple hours I'm going to come back and show you what it looks like on my skin at the end of a work day. And then I will give you my thoughts on the Rimmel BB cream. So let's get started. This is the Rimmel BB cream. And I bought it in shade light. And I believe that this is the lightest shade that they have. And I bought it for $6.99. So since this is the lightest shade, I thought that it would be okay for me. It actually is a little bit too dark. So take that into consideration as I apply it to my skin. I think this is going to work really well in the summer when my skin gets a little bit more tan. But I'm excited to show you. So I'm going to put a little on the back of my hand, and this probably is even too much, so I may not use all of that. Now, since I have been applying this for about a week, I have learned I have applied way too much. And when I give you my review, I'll explain why. But today, I'm just going to be using a little bit, and I'm not going to be putting a ton around my nose area. So I'm just going to take this little dot, I just dotted it on, and I'm going to start on one side of the face. So I'm just going to wipe it on, and I feel like using my fingers is the best way to apply it. And you can see I am just going to kind of rub this into my skin. And then again, just a little dot, and I'm going to put it on my chin. Now, I feel like the BB creams are a lot like tinted moisturizers in the way that it applies. I feel like I've used a brush, and it's not that good. And so I feel like the fingers are the best way because it is kind of like a moisturizer. So you can see already that I still have redness, I still have blemishes, you know, around my face, but the one thing that it does is it does even out the skin tone. So I'm going to take what is the rest on my hand, and I'm going to just run it down my neck because I do feel like this is a little dark. Okay. So I have on the BB cream. I would never wear this alone. It does not cover enough. You can still see that I have a lot of blemishes still, like on my face, but I feel like if I had to hurry and run to the store that this would be okay. I would still feel like I have some sort of coverage, but it definitely is not something that I would want to go throughout my day just wearing. Now, the back of the Rimmel BB cream, I'm going to read to you what it says. It says that it's a skin perfecting super makeup. It is 9-in-1 results. It primes, moisturizes, minimizes pores, conceals, covers, smooths, mattifies, brightens, and helps protect. It lasts all day long. So when I come back and give you my review, I'll tell you kind of what I think about this. So I'm going to finish my face, and then I'm going to come back in several hours and show you how it wears. So let's see what time it is. It is 11:37. So here, probably around 6 or 7 o'clock at night, I'll get back and show you how it wears on my skin. So I have my whole face done. I am all done. I'm going to go throughout my day, and I'm excited to come back and show you what it looks like after a long day of wear. Okay, I am back after my long work day. It is now 7:06, and my makeup has been on for several hours now. I don't know if you can tell, but I want to touch up my makeup really bad with powder. I feel like around my nose, around my chin, I need to put some powder on. So I definitely feel like I need to touch up my makeup. I want to just put a little bit of powder all over. So at the end of a couple hours, I definitely feel like the Rimmel BB cream, you do need to touch up. It's not something that you can wear all day long. My skin is very dry. I have never in my life had an issue with oily skin, nor have I had an issue with wearing a product that makes me feel like I have oily skin. The BB cream, on the back of it, it claims that it conceals and mattifies. I feel like the coverage is just a coverage to tone down my skin, so all the redness went away after I apply the BB cream, but I definitely don't believe that it conceals, and I absolutely do not believe that it mattifies. I feel like I have oily skin today, and that's not a bad thing for me. I like that. I like that I have a little bit of dewiness to my skin. But it definitely does not mattify, and I would absolutely not recommend this to people that have oily skin. About 20 minutes after I applied and went about my day, I already felt like I needed to put some powder on, especially around my nose area. And like I said earlier, I have applied this for about a week now, and today I applied it much differently than I have this past week. The past week, I just applied it everywhere. I put it all over my nose, my chin, but today I mostly focused putting it on my cheeks and what was left, then I put it onto my nose. I didn't put a lot of the BB cream around my nose area, and I definitely feel like that helped. I felt like throughout the day, I could look in the mirror and still think that my makeup looked very nicely. In the past week, I haven't done that. I applied it very heavily and I did not like it because I definitely needed to touch up around my nose area. But even though today I need a touch up, I still really enjoy having a light application. I usually use for my everyday foundation the Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Plus, and I usually use this every day, but I kind of like that I can have an alternative for the BB cream and just some powder. I definitely will continue to use this. I don't know if you can tell, but I do feel like it's too dark for me. I feel like my neck is very light and my skin is about a shade darker than I would like. So I will definitely be loving this for the summertime, so I will wait a couple more months until I get a little bit more tan. But I do like the BB cream. I think the price is great. I think the coverage is okay. But I absolutely love the coverage with powder, so I wouldn't recommend it on its own. So I hope this review kind of helps you. If you would like to buy the BB cream, I give it a thumbs up. I do like it. I don't think it's the best thing out there, but considering it's just a BB cream and not a foundation, I really do enjoy it. And I did get a couple compliments today on my skin today at work. A lot of people liked the way my makeup looked today, so if you're getting compliments, that's always a good thing. I hope you enjoyed this. Bye.